I'm the anti-terrorism officer at Ellington, the alternate, but I'm the full-time one. I just got through doing combatives, teaching arm bars and triangle chokes and whatnot, and police work is really my passion. Today, the Vice Wing Commander came and coined me for my work with emergency management. They asked me to step up with the wing for the Air National Guard, and I ran the wing program over there. As far as real police work with security forces here at Ellington, that's my real drive and passion. I plan on staying in the Air National Guard until they drag me out of here kicking and screaming. I would like to do 20, if not 25. This command, security forces, is really a call, and it's a great squadron.